All right, little update for you today. Day after the Inferno. You can see right now they are up there on the Freedom of the Seas. They got the crane up. We are in Freeport, Bahamas. They are taking all the debris off of the formerly newsworthy flaming whale tail.